So h dash of y will be minus 6y plus 12. H dash of y equal to 0 edukumbo, you will get y equal to 2. So if y equal to 2, then x plus y is 3, if x is equal to 1. So therefore, h double dash of y edukumbo, that will be minus 6. So which is less than 0. By first derivative test, y equal to 2 will be maximum. So 1, 2 is a maximum point. And now, ini namak edukkanadha along BO, x will be equal to 0. So along BO, x is equal to 0. So we will get f of xy equal to x equal to 0, remember, you will get minus 3y plus 7. So that will be, so we will call it as p of y. For p dash of y, it is minus 3, which is not equal to 0. So there is no critical point along BO. So there is no critical point along BO. So therefore, we have got our n points. So n points will be 0, 0, then we have 3, 0 and 0, 3. It's not n points, so take corner points. Okay. Now, these points are maximum, minimum exist. Now, we will take the corner point. Now, we will get the values. Interior, we will get the 1, 2. And along AB, we will get the point. So, let us evaluate all those function values. So, f of 1, 2, f of 0, 0, f of 3, 0, and f of 0, 3. So, the maximum of all this will be equal to the absolute maximum, and in the atom, the value is absolute minimum. So, you will get 3 into 2 minus 6 minus 6 plus 7. So, that will be equal to 1. Then at 0, 0, 7 varum. At 3, 0, you will get minus 18 plus 7. So, that will be minus 11. At 0, 3, 0, 3 la minus 9 plus 7, that will be minus 2. So therefore, absolute maximum will be equal to the maximum of all these values, 1, 7, minus 11 and minus 2. So the maximum is equal to 7, and absolute minimum will be equal to the minimum of all these values. So 1, 7, minus 11, minus 2. So the minimum is equal to minus 11. So absolute maximum is 7, and that occurs at the point 0, 0. And absolute minimum is minus 11, and that occurs at the point 3, 0. So that is how we find out the absolute maximum and absolute minimum of a given function. So we will see more problems in the next class.